anywhere. Snails, giraffes, and lots of llamas. Even a sloth or two. One.
Please block this today!
This is so cool!
Nina, ¿qué pasó?
The fucking Pantero stole my fucking car!
Your project car?
Yes! This is Sergio's stink all over it! I need your help! I'm getting my car back, with interest!
On my way.
Next, we have a piece by Bach, the Gavotte from Suite No. 1 for orchestra, performed by the Santo Alesso Chamber Orchestra and recorded live in 2016, the last season of renowned conductor Veronica Hernandez.
Let's go get my car back.
You want the wheel?
And try not to drive angry.
So, any idea where they took your car?
If they stole it, they're gonna chop it. But you know Sergio. I wanna make it personal first. Take it for a spin, drag race. Show the Panteros who's boss. Most likely place he'd do that is at the culvert in Smelterville. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. He knows what that car means to me.
Damn. I don't know if I ever said this in so many words, but that guy is pinche mierda chingada. You spent hours on that car.
I've spent years on that car. That's why he took it. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him. He's gotta make it hurt.
I don't get it. If someone betrayed me, I'd just, you know...
Wow!
Not that I want him to do that to you. It just seems easier.
That's not how it works in Los Panteros. You shoot someone in the face, they're dead. You fuck up their car, they're nothing.
Here's the culvert. They aren't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever. As long as I get my car.
Oye, cabrones! ¿Dónde está mi carro?
Shit! It's Nina! You got no place here anymore!
This is what happens when you touch our stuff!
Where's my car?
Nothing, man.
Tell her what she wants to know.
Already be chopping it. We gotta get to the garage.
What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. They'll cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble. You drive. I'm still pissed.
What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. We'll cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble. Hola, Gabriel. Where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chop Sergio's special projects.
I don't think he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what did you say about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car, and they're nothing.
Wait, what? This isn't funny. Don't fuck around. Oh, my paint job, my fucking paint job! Okay, I'll talk. Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? No. We gotta go. We gotta go now. Drive now to the quarry.
I don't get it. What's that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna...
Right over the edge. There's no fixing that. You don't stop him.
Pinche mierda chingada. Hang on, we got Panteros up our ass.
Please. Thank you. Don't let anything slow you down. Gotta love me. I know I do. Step on it.
I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.